guys, in this tutorial I want to show you how to make an accordion. So you have an accordion. They are very useful when you want to show some hidings or you want to show your dropdown with lots of content. You have to use an accordion. I want to show you how to make these in these simple steps. Panel, which is like the first section. So this is the paragraph. This was the content. This was going to be in the content. So let's copy some random content here. Let's copy some random content. So that's the first section. Make it okay. We're gonna use 3 or 4. Let's copy this again. And the third one. Then I'm gonna change this to section 2. Change it to section 2 and I'll change this to down Z. Okay, that is all for the HTML. Then let's save it and sort for it. So it's not gonna be like this. So let's go back and design CSS. When you see it, first of all, let's design the accordions. Let's put the background color. Let's put the background color to be. There's one color. You have to know the difference between the background color and the color. So, yeah, what else? Okay, the cursor. It depends on the read you want to use, but yeah, I'll just make it 100%. It'll be 100%. Yes, text line. Let's start on left. Or you can put right or same time. Then border. You don't need it anymore. Don't bother, no. Again, outline. 0.48 seconds. Yeah. So here you don't need accordions. Like here, we are starting the buttons here. So your next section you make an active, make it. So it's not the active. So maybe background color should be the seasons. That's all for the program. Okay. Again, let's design the panel. Let's put a button. Let's make it 0.18px. What else? Put the background color. The background color should be white. Let's just put white. Then let's blend. Let's be simple. Last one is overflow should be hidden. I think that's all for it. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Okay, see that. But one more thing, the new dropdown. So here you're gonna use JavaScript to make the dropdown. Let's put the JavaScript. Let's put in HTML. Let's put it under here. Yeah. It's just a simple JavaScript, so that stuff here. It's quite a bit. Let's see for right, get element by class name. Okay, and the class name should be accordion. Okay, so what else? Come down here. Thank you. take this step by step. So come here and say, I should equal to 0. So I is less than. Again, function. So after that, this is gonna make it to be removing the active. So the next thing to do is this is not a task for this, right? So it's a var panel. Only sure check again this class list was talking about too. Okay, var panel was okay, yeah. This dot next element, this element 7, yeah, the one below. So panel style dot display, right? Panel style display equals to none. Else Got I think that's all. Let me take a game and check. Okay, yeah, you send one. So let's save this. Right again. Send a mistake somewhere. Okay, let's go back to JavaScript. Check again. So let's see that like Accordion in the bar, like drop down content here. So it's very simple to get. Drop down. So if this is a website, you can just make the width to be maybe 50% or px, or maybe 100% because just the tutorial. So thanks for watching. Kindly subscribe to my channel and like the video. So if there's any problem, any comment, you can put in the comment section and I'll reply you. Thanks everyone.